I'm a single mother of two boys, 15 and 8 years old. They're a handful, they're amazing, they made life wonderful. I went to the grocery store and walked out of the grocery store and there literally was a sign out inside of Pima that said medical administration assistant available. And I was like, oh my goodness, literally a sign that caught my eye and kind of, you know, really put, you know, the idea in my head, like maybe I should just kind of check it out, check out Pima, see what it has to offer. Location was great. Just love the area. Love that it was close to my children's school. And I thought, you know what, I'm just going to go and just see what it's about. And so I walked in and just fell in love with it right away. Just had a great feeling about it. Love the people, love the atmosphere, love the energy in here. One day just came in, signed the papers, and just took off running. And it has literally changed my life being here. I'm just so amazed by just everybody that I've met and come into contact with. And I'm just so honored to have been able to find this program. And it has literally changed my life and my family's life. And my kids are so proud of me, where it makes everything worth it. All the sleepless nights of studying and all that fun stuff, it made it all worth it. Well, my externship site is the Physician Surgery Center of Albuquerque. That's where I had gone and didn't know what to expect. And the first week I was there, they wanted to hire me. And even though it was very informally, they were like, you know, we really like you, you know, you're amazing. And it felt really good to hear that, and I was more proud and excited coming back and telling my instructors and here, like, guess what? Like, good job, you guys, because they like me. I just feel so honored and blessed to have met the people that I have met, instructors and also fellow students, and just they've made me be who I am. I feel that they've made me be successful. So I've left myself wide open to know and learn whatever I can there. I've assisted in some of the surgeries there, and it's amazing. So, you know, like I tell my children, don't stop, just keep going. So next step for me is to become a registered MA, and who knows what's next in store for me. Age is just a number, and I'm just gonna keep going and just do the best I can.